You can resize areas by dragging their borders with the left mouse button. Move your mouse cursor over the border between the two areas, so that the cursor changes to double-headed arrow, and then click and drag. Do the same with the other borders.